bag for the clothes and a couple of hampers for the foodstuff and the cooking utensils. Hampers means khana leke jaane ke liye bada basket jo leke aata usme lid hota hai aisa bada basket ko bolte hampers. They piled everything in a heap in the middle of the floor and sat round and looked at it. The writer told them that he would pack. George put on a pipe and spread himself over the easy chair and had his little cigar. The writer got the bag finished at last. ये बाकी दोनों अपना अपना काम कर अपना अपना enjoyment कर रहे हैं लेकिन कौन ये काम पूरा किया हमारा writer ये पूरा pack किया ठीक है. The writer got the bag finished at last. Then he sat on it. किसके ऊपर ये बैग के ऊपर. Then he sat on it. Then Harris asked, "Are you not going to put the boots in?" Harris पूछ रहे क्योंकि boots क्या है बाहर ही है तो पूछा अब ये boots ले के अंदर नहीं रहते हैं. Writer found that he had forgotten the boots. तभी writer को पता चला ये बूट्स भूल गया. Then he opened the bag and packed the boots in. जो बूट्स बाहर नहीं लेके अंदर ले दिया. He was not sure about